much over. You do start believing those things. And I just wanted to work everything out. But instead of it all getting better, it just gradually...
My kitties! Go boxing. It's him.
But I noticed that Kevin was sleeping less, and I noticed that he was going up to his main cave instead of sleeping. Hey, honey. There was a room that was upstairs above the garage, and Kevin spent more and more time alone upstairs. It got to where he didn't want to eat with us, and he would just come home and go straight up upstairs. And he wouldn't come to bed for several days.
Kevin, honey, do you want to join us for dinner?
And he could leave, and I wouldn't know, since he could go out through the garage, and I would never, never ever notice. Worried me a little bit, but it didn't necessarily bother me, because at this point in our marriage, if he wanted to do his own thing, I didn't say anything. It was a relief, because I wouldn't have to deal with him. One night, when it was storming,
I saw another person in my bed, so I looked over and saw my dad.